At the end of a long day at work, we all want to go back to a comfortable home, a place where we can have our splendor and luxury, a place that gives you a picturesque view of the sunset. Yes, we're talking about a penthouse. Living in a penthouse is surely the epitome of a life filled with luxury, as it costs an arm and a leg. In our opinion, here are the top penthouses that have the greatest placements, furnishings, and design to excite the most meticulous clients. At number 10, the Faena Residence Miami Beach, $50 million. The Faena Residence Miami Beach boasts 47 units of ultimate luxury, attracting culture from around the world. Alan Faena is the developer of the unique oceanfront property. He's famously known as a curator of Buenos Aires' most successful urban neighborhood. The Faena House has 47 extraordinary residences. The condos at Faena House are some of the most expensive pieces of real estate in South Florida, with the Faena House penthouse boasting the highest sales price for a condo in Miami-Dade County. The residence was designed by globally renowned architect Foster Partners. It features amazing views of the Miami skyline and Ocean Bay. Faena Hotel Miami Beach's penthouse and residence's interiors are detailed and sleek. Its appliances and fixtures are carefully picked or custom designed. The residences are 1 to 5 bedroom, and each home has a majestic outdoor living terrace that wraps around its interior, known as an alero in Argentina. The aleros connect with interior spaces seamlessly through floor-ceiling, window, wall, and sliding door systems, custom designed by the famous architects and engineered by Permastaliza to open up to 12.5 feet wide. The Faena House is not only easily accessible from the Opa-locka Airport, but also the Miami International Airport. And number 9, Dome Penthouse at the Plaza, New York, $80 million. The incredible Dome Penthouse at the Plaza in New York is one of the city's most legendary residences. Since it was built in 1907, the penthouse was seldom been available for sale, making it more desirable. It has recently been renovated to the tune of $20 million and is currently owned by Tommy Hilfiger, a fashion mogul. With plenty of artwork and attractive chandeliers, residents also enjoy some of the city's best views, as the penthouse overlooks Fifth Avenue and Central Park. This one-of-a-kind high-end home has incredible finishes and offers 5 well-groomed bedrooms and 5 full and 1/2 bathrooms. The penthouse has a fully equipped kitchen and a private terrace, which is a perfect spot for admiring New York. Residents also enjoy the plaza's prestigious offerings, private entrances, Todd English room service, maids, and valets. And currently, the Cool Dome penthouse is on the market with a price tag of $80 million. At number 8, 15 Central Park West penthouse, New York, $88 million. The 12 Central Park West penthouse is located in the house section of 15 Central Park West. The expensive duplex offers 140 feet of park frontage on 2 floors and interiors by Lee F. Mindel of Shelton, Mindel & Associates, in Robert A.M. Stern's legendary limestone-clad residence situated on Central Park. The floor plan was particularly custom-designed for the current and original owner. A semi-private landing leads into the residence, where you are then amazed by the fabulous view. The expressive gallery then welcomes you with a sculptural winding staircase. The living room has French glass doors that face Central Park and lead to the entertaining private terrace. The living room is separate from the sitting area with an extraordinary open gas fireplace. Adjacent is a quiet library with built-in bookshelves. On the other side of the residence is an elegant dining room set up with an additional media and entertainment area. The kitchen has top-notch appliances, including 3 Miele dishwashers, 2 full-size refrigerators, a Wolf stovetop, and 4 ovens, just to mention a few. The second level of the penthouse can be accessed by either an elevator or the front spiral staircase or rear staircase from the kitchen. The master bedroom has 2 large dressing rooms, an opulent spa bathroom, and a breathtaking view of Central Park. Number 7. 157 Penthouse, New York, $90 million. The luxury of Manhattan skyscraper is iconic, and 157 is perfect proof of this. The 157 penthouse in the Big Apple is only recently completed. The luxurious tower has already sold 2 luxurious penthouses at undisclosed prices thought to be above $90 million. Although it's hard to believe, billionaire hedge fund manager William Ackman only made the acquisition as an investor, meaning the price could get even higher. The 157 penthouse is located on the 89th and 90th floors and has 11,000 square feet, a steam room, an indoor movie theater, 6 bedrooms, and a library. Residences also have access to Park Hyatt's hotel amenities, which take up the first 39 floors of the building. A However, they don't want to associate with the commoners. The 157 owners use their own 20,000 square foot amenities floor, complete with library, pool, theater, and gym. The penthouse was designed by Starkitect Christian de Porzan Park to look like a cascading waterfall. Number 6, 432 Park Avenue Penthouse, New York, $95 million. The 432 Park Avenue penthouse is one of the Big Apple's most sought-after real estate pieces. It's the tallest and one of the most prestigious in Manhattan. The penthouse is the most appealing among the 104 condos offered by the building. It boasts 10 by 10 foot windows, high ceilings, marble worktops, heated bathroom floors, and oak floors. The building also has a massage therapy room, a 75-foot pool, and a gym. There's also the option to purchase a climate-controlled wine cellar. The 432 Park Avenue penthouse was designed by Rafael Vignoli in Park Avenue between 56th and 57th Streets. Number 5. City Spire Penthouse, New York, $100 million. The ridiculous $100 million penthouse is described by its interior design as a horror. This penthouse has 6 bedrooms, 9 bathrooms, and 3,000 square feet of wraparound terrace space. It's among the most priced apartments in the Big Apple, and if purchased at that price, it would beat the sales record of the 157 penthouse. Steve Clare bought the apartment as raw space in 1993 for $4.5 million after the banks took the tower from developer Bruce Eichner. Steve told the New York Times that art is what people are willing to pay for, and an apartment like this is a piece of art. He continued by saying that in his 17 years of living at the house, he had witnessed as 157, Time Warner Center, and 15 Central Park West were constructed. Number 4. House Number 1, The Peak, Hong Kong, $102 million. This unique penthouse was developed by Sun Hung Kai Properties. It features a rooftop terrace that offers an amazing view of Victoria Bay, a large private swimming pool, garden, and jacuzzi. House Number 1 also has an elevator to help the owners get around. The apartment is by no means huge as it stands at 4,661 square feet. However, considering its price tag, it is the world's most expensive dwelling per square foot. What makes the penthouse unique? Its privacy and view from the peak make it sought after. Residents want a view that will be the envy of friends, and the stunning vista of the Victoria Harbor from the peak captures the imagination like nothing else in the city, says Mr. Wright, a senior vice president of Christie's International Real Estate. Number 3. The Ritz-Carlton Penthouse, New York, $118 million. This penthouse consists of 3 separate apartments, which taken together might be New York's most expensive home. The whole unit has an area of 15,434 square feet and 2,193 square feet of terrace. It's fully furnished and wonderfully decorated. It also boasts incredible views from the 400 feet of windows and an impressive staircase connecting the apartment's 2 floors. The residence offers all the perks of hotel living. On the lower level, the home features a library, marble foyer, a formal dining room, a corner living room with wood-burning fireplace, and an office. The second level has bedrooms, including a master suite that has floor-to-ceiling windows and a marble bath. The penthouse also offers first-class amenities such as a gym, spa, valet parking, a 24-hour concierge, and housekeeping. Number 2. Penthouse D, One Hyde Park, London, $237 million. Entrepreneur Nick Candy said he's seeking a buyer for the penthouse following a huge surge in demand for London's best homes. Penthouse is split into 2 levels. It comprises 5 bedrooms and measures about 18,000 square feet, similar to almost 18 English homes. It also has a private spa and gym, a cocktail bar, a wine room for 750 bottles, 4 car parking spaces, and 2 wraparound terraces. And One Hyde Park was developed by CPC Group. The project adjoins the Mandarin Oriental Hotel and is a 5-minute walk from Harrods Department Store. In at number 1, the Odeon Tower Penthouse, Monaco, $440 million. Monaco is most definitely an attractive destination for the very wealthy. It's no wonder it hosts the most impressive and costly penthouses in the globe. The Odeon Tower Penthouse is one of the tallest residential apartments in Europe and the first skyscraper to be built in Monaco. With an estimated price tag that surely only a billionaire would entertain buying, the exclusive home is 35,500 square feet. This project was from Grupo Morzoco and was considered to be a key renewal of economic development for the smallest country in the world. The construction was launched in 2009 in the middle of an economic crisis. It includes 259 residences, 10 subterranean levels with 543 parking spaces, restaurants, offices, a spa, gym, and a swimming pool. And so, there you have it, the most luxurious penthouses in the world. And feel free to share your thoughts in the comments section. And also, don't forget to like and share this video. and subscribe to our channel to get more informative content. Until next time, goodbye.